Happy New Year. Happy New Beer. I got a good one for you guys. I've been talking about this stout for a while, and I'm so excited to try it. It's been in my fridge for a little bit, but yeah, it's going to be good. So last time I was out there, I went and picked up some Collective Arts Brewing and Commonwealth Brewing. So this is basically a Commonwealth beer. It's brewed by Commonwealth Brewing. And we got a bottle. There you go. That's the label. It's pretty cool. It's got some shiny gold, some like art. I think Collective Arts might have done the art. I don't know. But there's the Commonwealth logo right there. It's like a goblet looking glass.
Yeah.
Alright, so my cat's playing in the box. This is a stout. Alright, so this beer, like Commonwealth, I see them all the time. Their IPAs are really good. The only reason I don't get Commonwealth is because they're generally really expensive. I forget how much this beer was, but it wasn't cheap. And, you know, I pick it up rarely. And I bought that other really expensive stout that came in a big bottle. And I was like, why the hell not? I'll go ahead and pick this up and try it with you guys. But their IPAs are like top notch, but they're usually like $26, $27 a 4-pack. Well, at least where I live, they are. Alright, not a whole lot ahead. It's pouring out, kind of thick, a little syrupy. Yeah, got like a half a finger ahead on there. It's very dark, as you can see. Can't see through it, it's super dark. Let me give it a sniff. It does smell a little on the boozy side. I'm smelling chocolate. I'm smelling a little bit of maple. It smells kind of like maple syrup. I'm smelling like some roasted nuts. I don't know what kind of nuts, walnuts or something. It smells really, really good. It smells really, really sweet though. I'm gonna try it. Oh man. It's sweet up front. Oh yeah, it's bitter on the back a little bit. And then it becomes sweet again. That is crazy how this beer does that. Hold on, let me try this again. Wow. Alright, dudes. So up front, you get notes of chocolate and like a nut. Like, I guess it's like walnuts or something like that. Like, it tastes like a chocolate covered nut, like milk chocolate covered nut. But then you get bitter notes of like, I don't know, it tastes kind of like maybe a little bit of caramel and some like, not bitter caramel, but bitter like dark chocolate. So it tastes like a caramel dark chocolate. And then on the very end, you get sweetness. It comes out and it's strong and it's maple syrup and it tastes like maple. And I'm telling you, you go on that journey of flavor and like, it's so awesome. Like, this is, I always say this is the best beer I've ever had. And this is probably one of the best stouts I've ever drank in my life. I don't get any, it smells boozy, but it's not boozy when you drink it. It's very good. It's expertly balanced. And it just, there's so much flavor in this. It's super complex. This is so complex. I just gotta. I mean, this is like a sipping beer. Like, I don't even want to drink the whole thing. I want to save it for the whole week. Like, it's that good. God damn, that's good. I just love this beer because I love maple syrup and I love chocolate and I basically love every flavor that's in this beer. So I'm gonna rate this high. I'm giving it a 95 out of 100. It's got to be the best stout I've ever had. It's so good. I might even give it a 96. I mean, it's just, Jesus Lord, this is good. I gotta go back to the store and see if I can buy this. Reading the bottle. All right, so the The text on this bottle is so freaking small, I can't read it. So what I did was I took pictures of it real quick. Let me see if I can zoom in on these pictures. All right, so it says Commonwealth Brewing Company. These guys are based out of Virginia Beach, Virginia. Family owned and operated. They're on 2444 Pleasure House Road. That sounds kind of interesting. And how much did I pay for this? There's no price on here, but I think I paid like probably close to $20 for this beer, maybe more. It's worth it though, I'm telling you. Commonwealth. Let me read the. It's so tiny, and it's blurry. Okay, so this beer is called Beavertail. I didn't know that, but this beer is called Beavertail. It's an imperial stout with maple. It doesn't say maple syrup, it just says maple. So I'm guessing it has maple sugar or maple syrup in it. It tastes like maple syrup. Pecan. So it's pecan. So that's what it was. It was pecan. Marshmallow. Caramel. I hit the caramel. And Madagascar vanilla bean. 12.5%. So this beer is at 12.5%. It is a dangerous beer. I don't taste it. When life's a little hazy, get yourself some of this really good stout, or check out some of other Commonwealth Brewing Company's beers, because they're extremely good. Now, they are a little higher price, but I'm telling you, get what you pay for with this beer. They are incredible. I'm going to try to get some more Commonwealth. When I'm in the store next time, I'm going to make it a point to pick up a few Commonwealths, because I definitely want to review more of this beer. Stay thirsty, my friends. I will see you guys really soon. I have some IPAs I gotta drink down. So, yeah, I'll see you soon. All right, stay thirsty. Peace.